Forever etched into the annals of Australian history, this man, this moment, and that mullet. Thank you. 1,600 kilometres in 10 days was the goal. Time ran away from him, but Nedd Brockmann lives and would have died by his word. He persevered 26 hours straight through last night to finish this morning on day 12.
I'm good. I've been better. But I'm good. How are you?
Mate, I'm fine. It's not about me. How did it feel to finish?
I'm just over the moon. I'm over the moon boo by the look of it.
The former Central West tradie battled countless injuries. Blisters, a bung hip, knee and shins. Two elastic bands lifting his feet when his ankles couldn't.
How is this compared to the run across Australia for you?
Way worse. I didn't think it'd be this hard, and I don't think he thought it'd be this hard either.
The struggle all in the name of charity, Brockmann raising more than $2.5 million for the homeless.
Yes, this was about raising money and attempting a world record, but Nedd Brockmann also sets these audacious goals to test his human limits. He believes in the power of facing his fears and getting uncomfortable, and now that he's done, he wants Australians to try it for themselves.
He's calling on Australians to do their own challenge for 10 days.
And he can do these things, so why can't I do something that's a bit harder?
Jodie Lee, 7 News.